DeLome fires to an open Smith. Steve Smith is going to go all the way. No flags down. Smith scores, and the Carolina Panthers win in overtime.
On a 3rd and 14. They block everything up and allow Steve Smith to get down the field. Jason Sehorn slips just a little bit right there, and that is enough for Steve Smith to get inside and get beyond all the defenders.